Hey everyone, it's Peachy. If you are new here, welcome. If you are returning, welcome back. So we are here in Oasis Springs of my Machinima save file. Still called Pleasantville, but it's way more realistic looking than my no CC save file. This is the one that I use for my Machinimas. I'll talk more about that later. So you clicked on this to see the house of Amir and Shay Forster. Let me catch you up a little, but you know, if you watch my Machinimas, this may be a little boring to you. Shay is a fashion model. She has been on the cover of Sports Illustrated. She has contracts with Calvin Klein, BMW, Ray-Ban, and many others. She is no nonsense and will tell it like it is. She is married to successful publisher Amir Forster. Her sister, Hailey, is married to music producer Jason Montgomery, and her parents also reside in Pleasantville. So during the Christmas episode, we found out that Amir and Shay were moving back to her hometown of Pleasantville. They were house hunting, and they found their perfect home. With the help of her sister and the decorating channel's Bonnie Hughes, Shay has made the blank slate they've looked at into a cozy place for her and Amir. She loved the house build and added touches of color and artwork she loves all around. She is glad to have a place close to her family when she gets a chance to get off the road. Now on to the build. I hope you like it. The build is from Jasmine Raditz. Her builds are all top tier, and I love the move-in ready ones that she allows us to add our own touches to them. Between her and her brother CC, your Sims will be hooked up totally when they move in. I did change up the landscaping and added color, and I love how it came out. So I'm going to be quiet now and let you see the build. I hope you like it. As for my Machinima save file, I thought about doing a tour of it as well as my save file that I am making with no CC. That should be coming up soon. I can't say when, but look for it in the future. There are a lot of other things that I'm filming and scheduling right now. So where it's going to fall in the timeline is hard to say at this point. But something would be coming up showing some of the different neighborhoods and how they're laid out and some of the builds that I've created and that I've borrowed, quote unquote, from other creators to add to my file to just give that background touch when I'm filming outside establishment shots. So thanks for staying all the way to the end. I hope that you have a wonderful morning, afternoon, or evening, whatever time you're watching this. Be safe out there. Bye for now.